And my understanding is that the Uganda office of the current time has made changes that brought certain protests and closer to the Chinese. Can you explain that as to what happened?
Yes, in Uganda, we have to work with the public to do that. And that's the way it's going to be. And this is one of the challenges in which the story of the Uganda so that the summer of these Chinese students in 2 years in a cup with the business. All of this is going to be just 15 minutes. It was going to be just a matter of these two people to be coming into the
court. So previous work was put on, yeah, the numbers in sort of a postcard paper.
The previous work has been put in the English. So you know that the television is going to be a great thing. The video is going to be a great thing. The video is going to be a great thing. The video is going to be a great thing. The video is going to be a great
thing. How do you think that the video is going to be a great thing? Do you translate it into all the languages?
We have only the first
what does it mean to the Chinese that this project has been mandated and has been spaced out at the right time, and what is the benefit?
Because if we are saying that the good vaccine is Chinese, it's just a secret, and it's a good
and we'll also improve the protest as well as the problem of improving management.
I can very easily do it with the government of the UK. The government of the UK is the UK. The government of the UK is
to really teach you how what we're doing with the protest.
Yes, we prepare the government and the first police and the government 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 and the government
and the government and the government and the government and the government and the
government and the government and the government
confident that the total population there?
Yes, I note the segregation policy and the
And is there interest in this work from your colleagues at an international level, since we're on the road and not in the country?
Yes, I can only do this for being the best. I'm trying to get the best. Thank you.